position because of your confession of faith. You are now being baptized in the name of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit for the forgiveness of sins and the gift of the Holy Spirit. Being buried with Christ in baptism and rising to walk in the newness of life.